Hello, fellow gamers. Captain Panther back. Some more Uncharted. The Lost Legacy. So in the last episode, we solved the puzzle and broke the, I don't know, the elevator and almost died. But we're going to move on here. Apparently, Nadine's leading the way. But we are heading to a different area, another city. They say that... quite possibly the city where the Tusk is.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets. You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys? Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true.
You need your people behind you 100%. So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.
Are you having doubts?
I don't see the dust. Do you? I am just saying, I didn't sign up just for a watch.
We will get our rewards.
I hope so.
Top goes the weasel.
Right. You take left, I take right.
Well, I still want the silence pistol. I'm taking left and taking right. I took them both. The work. Six bullets left. Okay.
Oh, shit! Hey,
what the? Up there!
They're spotted up! God damn it! We've got this!
Holy crap!
Get to the building!
Oh. I need that other gun. The other gun, I got it, let's go. Oh! Shot me to death. God damn it. Holy crap! That auto aim, I'm missing it. Right about now. Ah, damn. Crap. Where are you? God damn it. Oh, she just dropped dead face down on the ground. Stuck on the wall, I can't climb. Ah! As soon as I got stuck on that wall, I knew I was gonna get fucked. I hate that fucking burst weapon.
Let's go.
I can't. Well, now I'm back with the silence pistol. Where are we going, Nadine? Where did you go?
We're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
Oh, a wicked dagger.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
It's a bleeding device. I don't know what you call it. Torture device. Bleeding rack. And I mentioned in another video that I was coming down with a cold, and yes, it is true. I have a cold, so I'll sound a little different.
Up here.
I apologize for any sniffles, any coughs.
Poor bastard.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
We're not to climb up the wall? No. I'm over the cell door. That was easy. Are you coming?
Hear that?
I do. Yep. There's the aqueduct.
Up here. There's a breach.
Oh, fuck. This guy's an asshole. Oh.
Shiva. It's impressive.
Thank you.
My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Not so fast, buddy.
Take your shot.
Oh. Yeah, it ain't. Oh, choke slam.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Down. Let's make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come at it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I mistimed that.
Your reflexes.
Yeah, I do. Oh, double
so
shot.
Slow.
Right.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
I pressed my button.
Slippery.
Ah, damn.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king.
Why would I press this fucking button? Kick his ass, Nadine. Oh shit, here we go. Is taking a hell of a beating.
You got him?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
All right. That was intense. So,
can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming, right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation to make him look harmless or smart.
Both.
But he's smart. He was a doctor before he took up his course. So he left behind a lucrative career. I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hi. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just Need to take it easy for a bit.
Well, we're going to end the episode right here. That was a pretty action-packed episode. So as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.